there's Lynda Cromar, coming to you from Colorado. How are you doing today on this beautiful Saturday? Well, anyway, I wanted to share with you something. A lot of people don't really realize how really what people come to Facebook for. But if you look at the feed, you get a clue. Do they come to get on a capture page? No. Do they come to look at your business? No. Do they come to ask about your business? Generally not. What they do come, and I just watched a training that Mark Harbert did, is they do come because they're interested in connecting with their friends, their family, and others that they are associated with. They're interested in finding interesting content to look at. That's why blog posts do so well. They like to look at pictures. Fun, interesting pictures, not directly about the business, and they like to share those things, and they like to look at good videos too. Fun videos, or, you know, videos that have to do with something that would help them get better at what they're doing. So that is a clue that you can use when building your own business. So definitely think about that. Think about what people really come for. They don't come to look at your business. But if you share good stuff long enough, they will start saying, hey, what do you do? What can I get involved with that you do? And that's what you want to see happen. I hope that helps. Bye for now.